1928. The magnificent Fisher Building is completed in the New Center area of Detroit. Designed by renowned architect Albert Kahn and built by the seven Fisher brothers, it opens on West Grand Boulevard. The new building houses an ornate theater that features movies and stage shows. In 1961, the Nederlander Company acquires the rights to the Fisher Theater and converts it to the premier live theater venue in Detroit. To play the starring role, the theater's interior receives a grand makeover. Highlighted by elegant marble, Indian rosewood, and walnut paneling. Accented by imported crystal chandeliers and decorative bronze metalwork. The seating is reduced to 2,089 to ensure an intimate atmosphere and optimal sight lines. Over the next 50 years, the Fisher Theater becomes a favorite venue for many of Broadway and Hollywood's brightest stars. To honor the Fisher Theater and Broadway in Detroit on its 50th anniversary, we now look back at its illustrious career and the shows that have graced its stage. Soul of the Fisher Theater and Broadway in Detroit remains the fans. Thank you for bringing us to this golden milestone as we look ahead to another 50 years of fabulous and memorable performances.